Welcome back to Likras. Today we're working on Parshas Lech Lecha. In the beginning of Parshas Lech Lecha, Hashem tells Avraham Avinu, Lech Lecha Ma'aretz Lecha, go from your land. It's not told exactly where he's going. He's ending up going to Eretz Yisrael. It's a new experience, Eretz Yisrael, for somebody who's not born there. That's what we see in Parshas Lech Lecha. Question is, Rashi asks this question, Medrash asks this question, why does the Torah say Lech Lecha? Why does it add the word Lecha? Could just say Lech Ma'aretz Lecha. Go, that'd be normal Hebrew. It adds an extra word, lecha. Different opinions are given. This is an opportunity for the Rebbe Yismach Moshe to offer his own opinion. We'll see how much it's his own opinion. So he says, what's it mean, lecha? Lecha means l'shor shecha, to your own shorish. Avraham Avinu was a person. He's going to move forward in Avodah Hashem. He's going to move to Eretz Yisrael. He's going to go there first time. Lech lecha, go to your source. Go to your real place, who you really are. And adds the Rebbe Yisrael Moshe that he found this idea in an Achron before him inside the Alshech.